Imagine a brave explorer, venturing far beyond our reach, journeying through the vastness of space. That's exactly what the Voyager 1 spacecraft has been doing for over four decades. This remarkable piece of technology holds the distinction of being the most distant human-made object from Earth, and it continues to surprise and delight scientists with its discoveries. Voyager 1 was launched by NASA on September 5, 1977, with the mission of exploring the outer reaches of our solar system. It embarked on its incredible journey atop a Titan III rocket, propelled towards the unknown. Equipped with a variety of scientific instruments, this intrepid explorer was ready to unlock the secrets of our cosmic neighborhood. Its initial mission was to study and photograph the gas giants of our solar system, Jupiter and Saturn. Voyager 1 accomplished this with resounding success. It captured stunning images of these distant worlds, revealing their swirling storms, intricate ring systems, and enigmatic moons. The data and images it transmitted back to Earth were nothing short of groundbreaking and provided scientists with a wealth of information about these far-off planets. But Voyager 1 didn't stop there. After completing its primary mission, the spacecraft set its sights on uncharted territory, the edge of our solar system. It became the first spacecraft to cross the heliopause, the boundary between our solar system and interstellar space. This historic moment occurred on August 25th, 2012, when Voyager 1 officially left the influence of our sun and began its journey into the unknown. As it ventures deeper into space, Voyager 1 continues to relay important data back to Earth. Its instruments measure the intensity and direction of magnetic fields, cosmic rays, and solar wind, among other things. This ongoing stream of information provides scientists with invaluable insights into the space environment outside our solar system. Despite the vast distance it has traveled, Voyager 1 remains in constant communication with Earth. It sends its signals, carrying valuable scientific data back home using a powerful radioisotope, thermoelectric generator, RTGI, to generate electricity. This allows scientists to monitor its progress and receive the precious findings it gathers. One of the most impressive aspects of Voyager 1 is its longevity. Designed to operate for just 5 years, the spacecraft has surpassed all expectations. Its systems continue to function, although some have been switched off to conserve power as it travels farther from the sun. This incredible endurance has allowed Voyager 1 to become humanity's eyes and ears in the outer realms of space. But what does the future hold for this intrepid explorer? Well, as it ventures further into interstellar space, Voyager 1 will continue to transmit data until its power supply eventually dwindles. Eventually, it will no longer be able to communicate with us, leaving us with only the memories of its incredible journey. Voyager 1's contributions to science and our understanding of the cosmos cannot be overstated. It has revolutionized our knowledge of the outer planets and offered us a glimpse into the vastness of space beyond our solar system. Its discoveries have inspired generations and paved the way for future interstellar missions. As we marvel at the incredible feats of Voyager 1, we are reminded of our innate curiosity and our never-ending quest for knowledge. This unassuming spacecraft has become a symbol of human ingenuity, pushing the boundaries of what is possible and reminding us of the wonders that await us beyond Earth's confines. So, while Voyager 1 may be a small probe drifting through the cosmos, it represents something much more profound. It embodies our endless spirit of exploration and our insatiable thirst for understanding the universe we call home. And as it continues its solitary journey into the unknown, Voyager 1 stands as a testament to the incredible achievements of human exploration and the limitless possibilities that lie beyond.